One day, James was later than ever at the junction.
I'm sorry, Thomas.
He puffed.
I was held up at the big station, and the viaduct made it worse.
It's lucky for you I'm a guaranteed connection, grumbled Thomas. Before James could answer, he puffed importantly away. Come along, he panted to the coaches. Annie and Claribel did their best, but Thomas soon found that he couldn't save much time.